All right, let's do this. Knock one out of the ballpark.
Let's do this, yeah.
So
let's
the game plan is to do trash and then do something else?
Yeah, well, I already accepted some trash for us, so let's find a trash truck. I think we're gonna take the first one. Moving there now. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
It will not let me jump to that trash truck.
Yeah, of course, because I'm sitting in it. There you go.
Yep, there you go. As soon as I get in it, I'll jump out.
Which one? F6?
The first
one. Look for the one that I'm sitting in right now.
All right, F6.
Hang on, it's moving me to it as soon as...
Yeah, I see the icon, so we're good. As soon as the icon goes away...
you can jump in.
Somebody got in the paper recycling truck.
What? I hit the button to get out. Why did it put me in the truck? How did it change my controls again on me?
Probably.
Wouldn't that be nice?
And exit menu. Oh, look, a truck.
E.
Out.
Alright, let me find you guys now. Alright, jump out of the truck and I'll get in.
Musical truck.
Yeah. When the music
I like the fact that they have spinners on those trucks.
They have what?
Look at the wheels.
I mean, they look normal to me.
It's not moving for you?
No.
No. Hey, who's gonna ride shotgun?
We're riding the back, baby.
Nobody's riding in the booster seat with you this time.
Oh.
Yeah, that's right. I've already got a harassment complaint against you.
Oh, look. It's kind of cool how the guys are peeking around the truck.
Yeah, we gotta watch in case you try to drive us through some trees.
Exactly.
Thanks.
Yep.
Yeah, right. You too, you know.
All right, you gonna do your intro?
No, I'm gonna do my intro later.
Who needs intros?
Okay. All right, let's roll then.
Oh boy, I just ran a red.
Oh, darn.
Yeah, you're still not getting tickets for that right now.
Yeah. No.
Yeah, I learned that one last night real quick and decided that waiting for reds was for losers. And I wasn't going to deal with that.
Well, as I said before, the game is just at this point not realistic enough for me to make me care enough, to be honest with you.
Well, that and the way the AI is now, you have to be an offensive driver instead of a defensive driver. You have to, like... You have to cut through people's yards and stuff like that to avoid being run over.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, it's absolutely right.
I mean, I was doing street sweeping yesterday and pulled over to start sweeping some of the trash that was like right in the middle of the road and got run into in the side of me by the car trying to pass me from behind. And of course I got a ticket.
And you got the ticket, yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that right was... away makes sense. Does not matter in this game.
No.
Hey, but I am digging being able to ride on the back of the truck.
Yeah, that is pretty cool.
Though I'm waiting to be sideswiped into a bush or something at any moment.
I'm just waiting.
he's looking for the right bush.
That's it, man.
No, I'm looking for the... Oh, there they are, okay.
Or run into a street sign or something like that and knock me off. You're in good shape.
You of little faith.
You're on the inside. You're in good luck.
I just noticed.
Oops. Anyway. Oh, you of little faith. Smack.
See, he's going for that lamp pole, Dan.
Yep. I just noticed the minimap doesn't update when you ride on the back.
It never does. Multiplayer, that part is still broken.
Ah.
All right. It's all about you guys. All about you.
Oop.
Yeah, I still say they should maybe... You can't drive with a mounted container. I'm not trying to drive. Let me go.
All right.
Look at you guys.
And one thing that we learned in the last episode is make sure you take your trash receptacle back where you
found
it.
Don't stop. You are doing a great job. That's so great. Motivational garbage can.
I'm mildly curious.
Emptying a boat.
Oh, it didn't do that. Oh, yes, it did. What happens if he pushes the button right now?
I won't let me.
Oh, that's depressing.
Yeah, make sure you take your trash can back to the exact spot you got it from.
Oh, yeah, that much I know. I just wanted to see real quick if it would what the animation would be, because that was really funny. Alright, it would have been funny.
Here we go again. What's going on? Look at the meter.
Oh, hello.
It's happy, man. It's doing a dance.
Uh-huh. It's happy, alright.
A little jig.
This is so sad.
Well, it's interesting on my screen, too, is this container over here. I had the flashing icon over it.
Yeah,
it kept flashing as the thing was going back and forth, and this one was still lit up. Mm-hmm. The other two were not until that last bit. So,
yeah, it's not right.
Ready to roll.
It's exactly the same. We already finished that job.
Moan back. Oh, Dan's gonna run you into a wall.
Will you stop? I'm not gonna crash you, don't you worry.
Hey, so I'm wondering, now that we can ride on the back, I wonder if two people can ride in the front with you and you have five people in one vehicle.
Maybe. That would be a little bit overkill.
Yeah, I don't think we need that many. I mean, literally, you could have one guy sitting in the driver's seat still when the other four get out and grab the cans.
Yeah. Can you guys talk to the worker here?
I don't have an arrow.
There's nobody there.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Are you talking about the person by the stairs?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I don't have any icon over her head.
Oh, okay. So that's only...
Only the boss only can do that.
Oh. So now we have paper recycling, apparently.
Time for a new truck.
That's another thing that I don't know what I think about that with this whole you switch trucks, but they just stay there. Actually, I'm not that far out. I'm just coming up there to you guys. It's probably faster than
doing the dance.
Doing the dance, yeah.
Alright.
See, I'm already coming down the main drag there. So I see the tail lights are still not fixed.
No, they're not.
Nope.
Righto. But as I give the guys credit for ongoing development.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm standing on the pedal and nothing has happened and she's just rolling.
I assume we're picking up the paper back here at the police station.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. Look who's in the booster.
Oh, no! I see another harassment complaint coming.
What I don't understand, besides Japanese, Chinese, and all those, is...
Okay, that's a comical
looking
truck.
Eager beaver. How am I getting this now? Oh, yeah. See, this... Yeah. As I said before, in all reality, there's no need for anybody to get out, because those trucks...
Yeah.
Are completely autonomous.
Oh, yeah. The only thing is the cans should have been lined up straight so that they could.
What is going on with this animation?
And if you didn't, most of the time you'd get a nasty letter from the garbage company.
No, exactly.
Why did that just look like a bunch of wood coming out of a paper recycling can?
Don't worry about it. Paper is made out of wood, right?
I mean, that was a texture glitch.
That was not only a texture glitch, you jumped on my screen.
I got like this. Oh, what is going on? All the texture glitches. I don't know if it's trying to be like the fog or something, but like...
Ugh. Yeah, fog is the worst thing.
Yeah, it's that like, can happen. It's like a line, like a wall of white that like as you go up and down, it like attacks you.
Yep, that's the rain.
No, that's not mounted.
Yeah, it would be awesome if they get the... It would be awesome if they get the simulation better on this and get the driving controls better and then set these up where you actually had to pick them up with the truck as the driver. Mm-hmm. But then that would involve having a first-person view and, you know, that's too much to ask.
Yeah.
Well, I said that before. I say it again. If it wants to call itself simulator...
Exactly, man. Take the simulation name off of it and just call it, you know, Cityconomy arcade game.
Something like that. I mean, honestly, for a simulator, there has to be a little bit more. I mean, kudos to them, though. And I know everybody said the same thing about that one. Like, everybody who played this game initially. Well, we don't even have turn signals. That's a pretty sad simulator. Oh, look, somebody wants to be a tow truck driver.
No, I'm just parking.
Well, I guess at this point, we did everything interesting that you can do with a garbage truck. I.e. emptying garbage. I'm thinking we should maybe, at this point, split up and see if we can...
Do side jobs? So now, do you have to hire the job for us, or should we? Can we just find a job on our own?
That's what we're going to find out now.
I'm not mowing grass, I'll tell you that much.
Why not?
Fine, but I might be taking the entire episode to mow grass.
Yeah, I cannot accept a job. We're grayed out. But I can see the list, I just can't accept anything.
Go ahead, give me a lawn mowing job.
I'm trying. Actually, I'm giving you a hedge trimming job.
Oh, great.
Jeez Louise, come on now.
See some street sweeping job. Or a tar truck job.
There you go. No, I don't think that did it. Or did it?
Does it give you the
tar tanker?
Yeah, does it give you the option to assign a worker to it? Or does it just say, take a task and somebody goes and does it?
Well, you know what? It's the same as it was before. I have the street repair that I can do myself. And then I send, for the hedge trimmer, I send an employee and it has that 3 hour, 49 minute timer up. So I don't know.
Well, you know, the patch notes said they fixed it, you know? So I'm just going by the patch notes.
Well, what did the patch notes say about how to go about it? Because I honestly don't see how that's possible. I thought the patch notes said that you can choose your job yourself.
Yeah, I'm not sure about that, but I'm in the tar truck. So see if you can start another job.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, I'm in the tar truck. Filling up.
Oh, yeah, I can, actually.
All right, so that's got to be it. Then you got to hire, you got to start a job. Then one of us has to go get in the vehicle and start doing the job. Mm-hmm. And then you can start another one. Somebody can go get in that one and do it.
And Dan?
Go on.
Grab one of the lawnmowers.
Oh, I get the lawn mowing job.
Mm-hmm.
See you next week.
Small lawnmower? Is that all there is? Or lawnmower? Like a lawnmower.
Doesn't really matter whichever.
Which is better, the large or the small?
Depends on the job.
Well, I guess we're about to find out if I made a good choice or a bad choice.
I know one thing, the controls to get it set up are absolutely horrible.
Oh my, this is, wow, there's...
Oh yeah, it's so much fun to get that head moved in the right place. And yeah, I mean, so you're doing it off a keyboard, and there's like seven buttons what you gotta you click.
Just, did you just...
What?
What the...
What?
Hang on one second while I go record what I just saw on my screen. of course, I totally forgot I wasn't recording the video this whole time. But, oh well.
What I do, just drive, fly through in midair?
No, you rolled it as you got next to me, and you continued to go around the corner on your roof.
Ah, it's awesome. See, I got mad racing skills, man. You haven't seen me play Project Cars. Mm-hmm. And if you watch my Euro truck video, you'll know that I can flip a truck like nobody.
Okay.
I have no problem believing that, actually.
All right. 3, 2, 1, start. See if it picked up my keyboard press, but... Alright, where's this lawn mowing job at?
Where the green grass grows.
You're not very helpful.
Well, for one thing, that's a very accurate statement. Both of them. I'm not very helpful, and the green grass grows where the lawnmower job is.
Because I only have the tar tanker icons bouncing on my map.
Yeah, they must be somewhere else. I'm looking for the street sweeping icons too, so...
I see two green lawnmower icons, but they're just static.
That would be yours.
But they're just static. They're not, like, doing anything crazy.
Oh, then they might be trucks.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
I wonder.
Depends. Do you have two regular lawnmowers and a single small?
Okay, doing the tar truck is just annoying because you got to sit there and tap, tap, tap to get over it. It's such a touchy situation to get over the hole.
Did you send a worker to go do the lawnmower job?
Well, we have two. We have one that's yours, which is from your position right now, northeast.
Okay, so it's next. Is it next to the recycling icon?
Mm-mm.
No.
No, it's
now there's the trick.
You see this road that you are pretty much on that looks like an A, in a way.
Sure.
Or a triangle, I guess.
I mean, I'm next to a rectangle, but yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Above the rectangle is a triangle, though.
Yes.
Okay. Now, in the middle of this triangle, there is a road wearing off that twins.
Yes.
And on that first cross road there on the twin.
Uh-huh.
That's Sweet. Where you want to be.
Job complete. That.
Okay. Now there's a tow truck.
Yeah, that's Moose's next job.
I'm moving towards where you were telling me, so we'll see.
Try something for me. Hit F3.
F3.
and choose the lawn mowing residential district job.
It just lists the five districts and they're all green. There's nothing extra on that page.
Well, then I don't know.
Or were you talking on the... Oh, wait. Aha! I can see mine now. I had to set it active on the F6 menu.
Exactly. Oh, F6, okay.
Yeah, F3 is just the district maps, or the district unlocks, or whatever.
Oh, wow. Big lawnmower is big.
Yes, yes it is.
Dum, 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 dum.
So, okay. I guess the trick to the tar car is set your chute up dead center in the middle of the truck, and then drive over the hole, and right as you get over it, hit your Q button to hit your parking brake to stop. Otherwise, if you try to do it any other way, you end up in this little loop where you're too far in front of it, too far behind it. You know, because there's no fine adjustment on, you know, you can't like lightly press your accelerator button and just go a little bit. You either go like a step or you go way forward.
Yeah, it's either go or no go. Although... Well, actually, I can actually do that pretty nicely, going just a couple of centimeters forward. Maybe your settings changed again. Dan is trying. And trying he is.
Oh, my joystick's actually working with the tow truck.
Oh, cool. Are you getting acquainted with the lawnmower?
I mean, it's doing a little dance, but yeah.
Okay, no, my joystick's not working with the tow truck.
I mean, okay, we're just gonna go for this.
Well, I guess it's one way to do it.
Working?
I will say that those mowers are not made for normal lawn mowing anyway. They are supposed to mow ditches.
Yeah.
Goes back to the whole making a simulator and doing your homework. But it definitely gives some moolah.
Does it?
Mm-hmm.
That's good. Yeah, 3240, that's actually pretty good. Right in my trash excursions. Is AI traffic not a thing in multiplayer?
I don't think so.
I think they turned it off, yeah.
That's good. This would be miserable trying to do this thing in with traffic. Trying to do U-turns here in the middle of the roadway.
Oh, can you imagine?
Yeah, this thing is not liking me try to use a joystick. It is freaking out.
Oh?
Awesome if I could go over 6 kilometers per hour, though.
Well, you know what they say.
I'm having the worst time with this.
They are definitely on the right track, though. I'm looking forward to seeing where it either stops. Well, I'm a little concerned that it might stop pretty soon. But with your tow truck.
Yeah, the joystick thing not working with a tow truck. It's freaking it out. I'm gonna have to tab out real quick and change all that out.
I'm looking for my not dirt. It's vacuuming. Anybody want to help me vacuuming that?
Nope.
The bricks.
Nope. I'm busy mowing the yard. The green belt, or whatever this is called.
The yard.
Public yard.
There it is. I would like to know who lost those red Lego bricks. And why do we vacuum bricks up anyway? All these questions.
I don't know, but I can hear you vacuuming really good.
Existential
questions. Yes.
Alright, I gotta get rid of that. One second.
Oh man, that turning radius.
Almost non-existent, hey?
Yeah, seriously.
Man, oh man.
Alright, I got rid of all my joystick controls. Hopefully that fixed my problem.
Finished vacuuming up your bricks, Alex?
Sure did, yep.
No more risk of people stepping on Legos.
Yeah, I have to empty this thing now. This is going to be the next interesting task.
Wow, this is just not working today.
I think I have to stop by and look. Since you're only around the corner anyway.
It's awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna reposition. Oh, nice. Nice.
Oh, frame rate.
frame rate?
It just tanked. I don't know. I don't have a counter on it, but that just probably cut in half at least.
Yeah, it's because I touched. touched Mr. Moose.
Come on.
There's another complaint to HR.
Oh, man. Alex, I think your company might go under here pretty soon from all these complaints.
Yeah, no kidding.
Nobody's going to want to work there.
That's it, man.
No, but I ran into him. Totally accidentally.
Yeah, reset the vehicle. Hopefully this will work this time.
Oh, you should see that.
What am I saying?
There you go.
Yay! I did it!
So far, so good. Oh, wow.
My truck is like having seizures.
I was about to say, what's with the wiggly station wagon?
Yeah, I really need controller support to make this realistic and fun.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty bad.
I mean, the hydraulics have pretty good sounds.
Oh yeah, they sound great.
Especially when they're wigging out. I take it you finished your lawn mowing.
Yep.
You want one more?
Maybe something other than lawn mowing?
How about glass recycling?
What? Lawn mowing is not a joy to you?
Oh, how did I do this?
How about cesspool emptying?
How did I do this?
That sounds like fun.
No, you can only do that at 3 in the morning.
Yeah, when it's dark. Okay, exactly. There we
go. Good. Nothing happened. Oh, there goes the frame, right? Did you hit each other again?
He was trying to touch me, though.
Don't say that. People might believe that.
Oh, great. Add to a challenge, I'll put a garbage truck and a paper truck in the middle of the place where I've got to put the car.
To be fair, I only parked the garbage truck there. Alex put the paper truck there.
Oh, right.
And I'm just going to file an OSHA complaint, too, because whoever was driving the paper truck forgot to pull in the arms.
Yeah, he didn't put the arms away.
Yeah. Way to be safe, operator.
Hey, I'm a smooth operator, not a safe operator.
Yeah, whatever, Mr. Touchy Feely.
Alright, let's go find... What am I doing? No, glass.
So, guys, I vote that we should finish that construction job of ours soon.
I would be okay with that.
We have still a bridge that needs.
Yeah, we're not too far. We don't. It's not too much more to finish that either.
Yeah, no, that and the mayor's pond needs fixed.
Yes, that's right.
Oh no, this is an interesting truck.
Yay, I'm done. Hey, have you noticed, Alex, on the crane to put it, or on the tow truck to put it away, you really don't have to reset everything. You can just hit B to pull in your stabilizers, and it'll repack the truck for you.
Yeah, I know. It's funny. I noticed that, yeah.
Did you accept a glass recycling job, Alex?
No, I said you have to go into a... No. Emptying a cesspool.
Oh.
Hee hee. What do you want to do, Moose? You have pretty much the choice between garbage collection and lawn mowing.
Cry in the you know, next to the tree. After being touched.
Tree. Wait, tree? He wants lawn mowing.
After being touched repeatedly.
The tree, he wants lawn mowing.
Oh lord, no. Please don't give me lawn mowing jobs. Please, no.
There you go. one lawn mowing job just for you.
Thanks, buddy.
You're anytime. Most welcome. Anything else to help?
I appreciate that. Where is
the... Oh man, frame rate is just down the hole today, isn't it?
Do I need a small lawnmower or the large lawnmower?
I would take the large lawnmower just because it makes more headway.
Oh, this is gonna be a thing, isn't it?
Wow, my frame rates are horrible right now.
I know, mine yeah. too. It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
But that's what somebody says, that with the latest patch, frame rate is a thing of the past.
Hmm. Yeah, I pretty much am sure it is. I downloaded, I got in it, play it yesterday. I noticed I was having terrible frame rates. So I even went and updated my NVIDIA drivers, and that didn't solve the issue. However, I will say, updating my NVIDIA driver messed up farm sim, so I had to roll my NVIDIA driver backwards. So, yeah.
Was a good day, you say.
Yeah, it's, yeah. This game is obviously not right.